past several weeks, drivers in Columbia have not needed to pay for parking at meters or city garages. Starting on Monday, the city will begin monitoring meters and give warnings to those with expired meters. Then on June 1st, the city will begin issuing tickets at meters. City parking garages will continue to be free until June 1st. Some of the bagged parking meters will remain in place for those grabbing to-go orders from restaurants until July 1st.